is Godzilla Nerd 2010, and I wanted to celebrate our channel's 1 year anniversary because it's pretty big. I wanted to go over what I'm gonna be doing for the next few months. Something really big I'm gonna be doing that you guys get to do. I'm just gonna be covering figure reviews I'm gonna be doing soon, and the big project, as I like to call it. So let's get started. All right, so we have a lot of stuff. First, I want to cover the reviews I'm gonna be doing maybe the next month or two, because you know, it's just kind of what I want to do. So I think the first review we're gonna be doing for this month is, hang on, this guy, Mechagodzilla. Because I promised you guys I would do it a while ago. I never did it. I promised I would. So yeah, we're gonna be reviewing this, the Funko Mechagodzilla. So yeah, that'll be pretty cool. More Funko Pops I wanna review. These guys, the regular Godzilla and the Battle Ready Kong. I wanna review these for you guys because you guys might like that. You know, there's a lot I wanna talk about with these Funko Pops because they're really cool. So yeah, so let's put these over here. Another review I'm gonna be doing is a review on this guy. It's the Jet Jaguar from Godzilla Singular Point, and the Godzilla Ultima figure. I'm gonna be doing a review on both of them soon. Just don't know when. That's the big question. So yeah. Goes to the side. Let me get them all out for you. Give me a second. All the King of the Monsters figures I'm gonna review, because you know I just finished the set, so I figured I might as well review them. Because I don't know what I want to say with these guys. So yeah, we're reviewing the King of the Monsters figures. Just put them to the side over here. All right. And another thing we'll be reviewing, got a big surprise, is the giant Mechagodzilla figure. Yeah, we're gonna be reviewing this soon. We're gonna be doing this, which is gonna be pretty cool. I really wanna do that. Let's put him down to the ground. And I have like a few more things I wanna get. Just hang on. 1 second. Gonna be doing reviews on these guys because you know I want to. More Funko Pop reviews, so yeah. Put them up here. And, we're doing more stuff. I didn't get the Battle Mechagodzilla figure out and the Antarctic Kong figure out because I just didn't feel like it. So, we will be doing reviews on those guys. I just don't have them here and with me right now. We're gonna do that. And yeah, but I wanted to announce some more stuff. Just other stuff I want to talk about because I like more stuff in Godzilla and Jurassic Park. So yeah, I'll share it with you guys. I do want to talk about like Marvel stuff on this channel. I might do a review on Moon Knight, the new Marvel series out right now, and Doctor Strange, maybe. I'm not sure. And I do like Star Wars. It's another thing. So I might be doing like some Star Wars talks on this channel. So yeah. And yeah, that's about it for all the reviews and stuff I wanted to cover. So I want to talk about the big project with you guys. Alright, so like the big project I want to talk to you guys is probably going to be like really big for my channel. I'm going to do a battle royale. I'm going to make a battle royale. And this channel is going to be promoting it. So yeah, you can expect some stuff for that. It's called Dub Royale. It's going to come out maybe July, August, somewhere around then. That is if I get a creator code and if I'm able to publish it, so, yeah. So, that's my big project I'm doing right now. All the videos. If I'm not making a lot of videos, you guys will know why, because I'm working on this. And, let me tell you, they do take time, okay? And I want to make it fun for you guys, so, yeah. Yeah, that's about it. Thanks for subscribing to my channel. I started to get back into making videos. I have like a schedule kind of thing I'm making. So, yeah, at the moment we have 37 subscribers. That means a lot to me that you guys all subscribe. So, yeah, I'll see you guys around. Peace. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna have a review. Maybe tomorrow, or maybe a few days after I publish this video, because I'm making this the night before the anniversary, because basically I have to go to school, and I can't make videos in school. That's not how that works. So yeah. So yeah, I'll be publishing. Well, not publishing, I'll be making more videos this week, for you guys, maybe like 2 videos a week now, I'm not sure, so yeah, see you guys around, and thank you for subscribing, I hope you enjoy all the content I have on this channel, and all the new content I'm gonna be bringing to this channel, so, yeah, see ya.